Tonight on 10's Late News, multiple people attacked, including two police officers, after a man goes on a rampage with a sword in London. Another immigration detainee arrested, accused of breaching his visa conditions. A twist in the defamation case between Brittany Higgins and Senator Linda Reynolds. And evacuations ordered as a volcano puts thousands on high alert. See you soon on 10 Play and from 10:30 on Channel 10.